Hello, everybody. This is session 2. Okay, I'll let the world load in for a bit. Oh, that's a lot of caves. See here. Oh. Ugh. Actually, you know what? I can stay in there because we got that. You have nothing. For me. Let's meet up with Tot. Dang. There is... Yeah, really. Somewhere down here. Yeah, because I need a potat. A potat. What the? Oh, man. No. Wonder why it crashed. Oh, so we're back here. Maybe if I go like this way? No. No. Well, I guess we're not going towards that village anymore. So I guess not gonna go towards the village, I guess. Unless this is okay. Huh? fucking useless. Boom. Let's try this. Okay. Twice as fast as a standard fruit. I'm gonna be right back. Back here. Getting really annoyed. Oh. Ha 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 ha!
Okay, for those who don't know, I'm listening to a... I really shouldn't be, but I'm listening to a stream right now. It's Ezekiel the Third's. If you haven't watched him, go watch him. Right now it's an Indie Sunday, and it's also Mother's Day today. And, well, he didn't die at birth. Was created with the Tetra having several different ways of leveling with the hue sword construction. Synergy is the most basic form of leveling up a tool that comes during construction. The inclusion of the same head twice, double head, pickaxe, and axe, for example, will give special bonuses to the tool. These special bonuses can be checked in the hollow sphere. Settling occurs per tool part with use. When a part becomes settled, it will grant bonuses to the soul, such as increased integrity. Though if you remove the part, you will lose the bonus. There are some upgrades that never settle, so don't expect everything to. Finally, honing also occurs with further use of a tool with stable parts. Certain parts will become honed with use, can be checked by holding shift and honing over the tool, where they will be able to have additional unique upgrades applied to them at the workbench. This is to encourage upgrading your tools. You will lose the honing of a part by removing it, so be careful and plan your upgrades. I'm gonna leave it out there. Integrity is an item statistic that determines if it can be upgraded or not. Certain upgrades, such as bindings and handles, will increase the integrity of a tool, allowing it to be upgraded further. In crafting tool upgrades, they will require tools of various specialties to be worked into their final forms. Wood materials will require axes, metals and stones will require hammers, and organic matters will require cutting tools such as swords to be able to be crafted. For progressively higher levels of materials, the required tool level will equally be as high. This drives you to equally maintain your tool levels in order to keep progress moving. So keep on upgrading those hammers to be keep getting the best gear. I guess I'll get a stone hammer then. Stone hammer.
Let's see here.
And there we go. Oh, and I didn't create a... thing. See here, that does. There's a creeper out here. An illager? Huh. I haven't really played too much of this version of Minecraft, so... Mm-hmm.
I'll put that in there for now. We'll put, where's the wood? Okay. That I wanted to do. Whatever. Need some clay. Just need some clay. Oh. Yes. Well, there's that. Oh, yeah. mostly just picking up sticks to... Okay. Come on. Okay, come on. Come on, Mouse. All on my horse. Another one? Huh? Okay, I might have to stop this. It is getting a little too much. Mostly just gonna be making bricks. Gonna make some windows. Make a farm. It was a little worried there. Said that I was still on the bathroom break screen. Make me a farm. Hmm. good use for the reeds. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go to the restroom real quick.